How are you?
Nice to meet you. So was making the transition to feature films everything you thought it would be?
Well, I didn't know what to think, so I don't think so, because I really didn't know what to expect. But it was a fun adventure and one I want to do again.
Really? Okay, so has this turned you from a documentary filmmaker into not?
I mean, I'd still want to work in documentaries in some capacity, but I definitely want to make a feature next, should I be so lucky. I really enjoyed the experience, and you know, I made documentaries for 15 years, so I really love doing something completely different, and movies that can reach a broad audience is exciting to me. I want to make movies that a lot of people go to see and enjoy.
That makes total sense. Now, I know that in most romantic comedies, the female is not necessarily the tough, you know, stand on her own type woman, but this one is. So how interesting is that twist?
I mean, that's one of the things I loved about the script, is that the female character, you know, she wasn't interested in getting a ring. That wasn't her main purpose. And she wasn't super uptight, neurotic, controlling, you know, like a personality. She was just a cool chick, like the kind of girls I hang out with. And the conflict is really a force of circumstance, like right guy, wrong time. What do I do? And then I have to choose between my career and love.
Yeah.
And it was such a relatable thing. It was like a real girl.
Exactly.
So and that was really refreshing to me.
And they don't censor how they talk, which is also something that usually happens in romantic comedy.
Yeah. No, they get to use the F-bombs should they choose, but, you know, it's really about just making the comedy as big as possible at times, because it's so honest and they don't have to worry about, you know, what language they use or what situation they're in. So we had a lot of fun with that.
Yeah, because you let them improv so much, right?
We did a lot of improv. We would shoot the script, but then we would do a lot of improvisation. So it made it even more genuine.